is the hardest record out.
I get it. It's my new shit, but it ain't new though. I got rid of my old bitch, now I got new hoes. First it was the Benzo, now I'm in the Enzo. Ferrari, I'm sorry.
Inside my childhood, when this my heart died. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. How could it be through the misery that came to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask.
Fuck all these motherfuckers talking all this old bullshit. Like niggas just gonna accept that old trash ass shit. We ain't having none of this old shit. These niggas about to come up straight short. Cause we about to fuck wild on you.
A psychopath when the song play. You're iller than Johnny Gill and rub you the wrong way. Fuck sensitivity, I get crude when you're doing me. Cause none of the rough stuff, bitch, stop pursuing me. So true to the game, it's a name you don't dare say.
To dropping some of the hottest cars New York has ever seen. For dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard.
Oh, I thug them, fuck them, love them, leave them. Cause I don't fucking need them. Take them out the hood, keep them looking good. But I don't fucking feed them.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack Mr. Magic Molly Mall. I know how it feel to wake up, fucked up. Pocket broke as hell, another rock to sell. People look at you like you's the user. Selling drugs to all the losers, mad Buddha abuser. Ha, sicker than your average. Hop a twist, cabbage off instinct. Niggas don't think shit stink. Pink Gators, my Detroit players.
Hi kids, do you like violence?
Yeah,
wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try sit and get fucked up worse than my life is? It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement.
Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro.
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you.
Ride on up, so get up, get a move on, and get your groove on. It's the D.R.E., the spectacular. In a party, I go for your neck, so call me Blackula.
And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me.
So many battlefield scars while driven in plush cars. This life is a rap star, it's nothing without law. With boom, rough, and rugged, addressing the man public. My attitude was fuck it. These motherfuckers love it to be a soldier.
Ever since you was a pee-wee, down by my knee with a wee-wee. You been Gucci cool all through school, you and me, G. Back in the day, we played practical jokes.
so everybody smoke what they love, so they yoke so.